as they started to get out of the car and look around, they could see no sign of the cat. So they hurried and got back into their car, terrified, shaking, frightened of what's to come. The car decided to sputter, and it wouldn't start again until the mother got out and pushed it a little bit. When the car finally started,
possessing the child.